Here are the top three ways to not wear pair eyewear. Number three, the floppy ear. You are not a dog. Even worse, the double floppy ear. I recognize that this looks super cool. However, it is not how you use them. Number two, the vertical half mirror. Again, while enticing, all this does is entirely block your vision. Not smart. And finally, the tunnel vision. I get it. This looks literally amazing. However, when there are this many top frames involved, it creates what I like to call impossible to see-ness.